That's so painful. Hey everyone, it's Mikey, and we haven't done a video in a while. Tell a lie, it's been a couple of days, but yeah, this is something completely different to what we usually done. Also, look, new hat, hashtag stay Joanne. That will be explained in my Joanne World Tour vlog, which is coming very soon. Hope you like this hat, I live for it. Anyway, today's video is a reaction to the KSI vs Joella fight. Everyone else is doing it. I've been quite excited for this. So, yeah, let's not delay, get right into it. I'm Team Joe. I want Wella to win because he seems a lot nicer than KSI. Let's get into it. Come on, Joe. He has to win.
Sorry.
He has to win.
Right now. This place is. Everyone has their eyes fixed on the corner with Joe.
Come on, Joe. Come on, mate. I don't even know him that well. I don't even know him, but like, I want him to win.
Credit everyone involved, yeah, for YouTube.
Oh, bitch.
Are you ready?
Joe knows how to go in the crowd with music.
Are you ready?
This guy's done DJing. He's done his own tracks before. This is going to be a mega mix of Joe Willett classics.
That is how you work a crowd.
Joe looks very calm. Very calm right now.
Some of these guys might be suffering from sleepless nights after this. Joella walks right by us. He looks in peak physical condition. He steps up to the ring and Mark Peters parts the ropes for Joella to work the crowd.
Come on, Joe.
Around, raising his right hand.
If he doesn't win,
his team look prepared. His team
it could be really embarrassing for everyone. To be honest, whoever loses is going to be low-key embarrassed for a while.
Red shorts emblazoned with a JD.
Snakeskin. You sent me a picture of that mustache. They look
beautiful. Oh god, there we go.
We now go to his opponent.
God, I'm nervous.
The man with the plan, trying to catch Joe if he can. Please welcome from Watford, the Nightmare KSI.
The Nightmare. Yas.
The lights go up around him.
Alright. Christ, that is how. Speechless. Oh my god. It's all come down to this. Goosebumps? Actual goosebumps? What? Didn't think I'd be this wild for a YouTube fight, but clearly.
Joella.
Joe turns his back on
JJ. Oh my god.
Both of them just owning the space.
I'll tell you what, right? Say what you want. Say they're not pros. Say they don't have a box. Whatever you want. These two lads know how to put on a show.
Joella looks focused. People have been trying to make eye contact with Joe for the past 5 minutes. I've seen them around the ring. No one's
got to
look
to
the
eye
for
Joe. Oh my god.
That many of you have been waiting for. This is the main event of tonight. This contest will take place over 6 3-minute rounds to determine the winner.
It's going to be a long 18 minutes.
Sponsored by JD. and brought to you by OP Talent and Upload Events. As I say, guys, this is the biggest, unbelievably the biggest white collar boxing contest ever
clearly
in UK history. Please welcome our two boxers into the ring one more time.
I can't believe this has happened.
The young man boxing out of our blue corner here tonight, he's up from
just get to the match.
He means it. Let's hear it for Joe Oella.
Yes,
Joe gets
bitch.
A massive cheer from this arena. There's a lot of people on his side in this room.
His opponent in total preparation.
I do not like KSI at all.
And boxing out of our red tab here tonight. The man from Warfare. You know him, the nightmare,
KSI! Yes. Oh. Mixed response, even. This could go either way, but it all comes down to the fight. Oh my god. It's about to get real. Is he keeping his jacket on? Would that, like, not help?
JJ told me before the fight that this wouldn't bother him in the slightest, though. They're exchanging words, and Joe has just said something to JJ.
JJ replying, and Joe laughing it off.
Both laughing and smiling right now.
Oh my god.
In seconds, they're going to take each other's heads.
My god.
What's going on, Joe?
Slightly late, but we are there. We are nearly ready. Are you ready?
JJ said this was going to be easy. Let's see how easy this is. I'm interested because a lot of talk has gone into this.
You know, as much as I want Joe to win, I've got a feeling it could be KSI who takes this. I don't want that though.
JJ's gone through a hell of a transformation.
Are you guys ready? I'm not.
Although it's very similar for Joe, because Joe has bulked up massively. They're in a very similar weight category right here.
Both boxers, please, to the
center. Oh, that is pointless block.
10 pounds.
Here we go.
Words being exchanged between the two of them. Look, Weller's just nodding at KSI. KSI spits words back at him. The referee stops on the words.
Now that Joe can fight him, he doesn't seem as fierce. He seemed a little bit more subdued yesterday. He seems quite happy to go into this now.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for these two men.
This is it. Are you ready? We've got a fight.
Joe's
this
side is gassed. KSI's side is gassed. The referee gets the thumbs up. It's seconds out on YouTube between KSI and Joe Weller.
JJ looks to his trainers and Joe looks to come straight ahead.
Oh my god, here we go.
Joe is walking straight ahead.
Come on, Joe.
Both these guys looking for a
okay, so he's blocking a few punches. That's important.
Landing the jab early. JJ landing the jab early.
Tire him out. Come on, tire him out.
Another jab by JJ. Joe not answering. Joe hasn't thrown a punch yet. Joe needs to start throwing. Joe needs to throw.
Joe, come on.
And he does. And he does throw. And he lands.
Yes.
This is Joe sitting back waiting.
And he does throw. And he lands.
Oh my god.
And he's taking a fight out of it. This is a fight!
JJ's on the back foot.
Did not see that coming.
He's put his tongue out. JJ, though.
Come on. Come on.
JJ's doing a good job in being the general of this ring right now. He is owning where the fight takes place at arm's length.
But it's only light punches right now. He's not landing anything.
Good body shot by JJ, though. And Joe looks for the big left hook.
JJ looks shaken by some of these shots, you know. Look how he's backing off now.
JJ is shook.
And how contrasted that is.
I think JJ's doing a good job, though. Joe is struggling a little bit here.
The whole arena shouting Weller right now. Wow, Joe going in there aggressively. These guys are matched almost perfectly at this point.
I can't believe that.
To see more of an offense from Joe. He's getting jabbed very badly here. And Joe's wobbly. Joe's wobbly. JJ is finding it quite easy so far. JJ is doing very well.
Joe's coming out of
big left hand misses from Joe.
JJ avoids.
Oh my god, get out the surprise.
Joe lands the left, and he's roughing him up. Right. Yes. Oh my god.
Damn.
The smiles from both of the lads. Oh, and it's a big left from Joe. Joe just laughing. JJ trying. Oh, and it's a big uppercut from JJ. That was a massive uppercut. And that was a brilliant uppercut. JJ hurt him with that.
Come on.
There is blood in the lip of Joe. And now JJ is bleeding. Oh, JJ is bleeding. Joe. He's struggling, Joe. He needs to answer.
Joe, come punches. On.
Oh, just taking punches to the face. Joe going in. Joe not
doing the Mike Tyson game plan the way he said he was going to. He is struggling. JJ is.
Okay, so this round has definitely gone to KSI.
JJ looked brilliant right now. I've got to give credit where it's due. JJ looks fantastic here. He is beating Joe at his own game.
Both of them landing significant punches in the first round.
It's hard to watch, I've got to be honest, as a Joe friend.
Oh my God.
And that is a hell of a right hook by JJ. Joe is struggling, he's bloodied.
Oh my God, he's bleeding.
He needs to get back to that corner.
There need to be more punches thrown, Lawrence.
Yeah, there
There's not enough of an offence. Joe, when he did throw, was landing.
Joe, come on.
But he's struggling.
Joe's not come as on. Precious. Oh, there, he lands a punch on the side of JJ.
Just nearly, you're nearly there.
Dodging well, though, Joe, as well. That mouth is blood.
Round two.
The referee's done a great job.
Joe
so
marches forward. He knows the game plan. He needs to implement it better in this round.
Go on, Joe.
If he has to have any
Dodge.
Success.
Block. Oh. What's happening?
Oh, the referee's stopping this for some. What for?
There's right, a gun shield on the floor, okay.
Okay.
Jab lands by JJ. Jab lands with the jab, and there's like the tie up here, broken by the referee.
Christ! JJ, this is actually happening.
He needs to go for it, Joe. He needs to really make something count. He needs to get the respect of JJ. And he's trying. JJ lands a hard right hand. And now JJ lands again. Joe is struggling. And that is a brilliant right hook by JJ.
Joe, come on.
JJ moving very well. Hard to fight. Hard to hit. Good right hand by Joe, though. Body shots by Joe. But that's Joe rocked. Joe is rocked.
Oh, he's doing so well. Oh, thank Christ for that.
Joe knows he's got to get inside. But in a way, that is his... but doing here because he's coming straight forward and JJ. Oh, there's a good right hook by both fighters.
Big face punch.
Oh, this is emotional.
I don't know how this is gonna go, but I really think KSI has got it, and I don't like that.
Looking for good body shot by JJ. JJ's varying his punch very well.
They're right over us on this side of the ring.
On the ropes, yeah. Tied up.
Both men broad, sweating,
and you can tell the pace they are setting is phenomenal for non-professionals.
Oh my God.
Joe is not seeing die though. He's coming at JJ and he's fighting him on the road.
He's bleeding again.
JJ not saying a word.
Photographers are going mad.
People asking the referee to intervene, step in between these.
This was a hell of a pace to set. JJ with the head movement, Joe catches him, JJ answers him. Good stiff
wild.
Left hand by Jordan.
What?
Look at the
hell?
Man, I have so much respect for them right now.
Yeah.
Like, they are really putting on a decent show here.
You see the bruises on JJ's back from the cut.
Fair play. Jay lads. That jab. Such a long reach. So bloodied. Coming forward.
Oh, God, Jay looks vile.
Trying to turn this into a fight and not a boxing match. JJ said, I'm going to box him to death. And that is what he's trying.
That head guard looks awkward on KSI right now. He needs to get back to his corner to be able to readjust it. Leaving himself
oh, Joe's struggling. And that was a...
Wow. Taking serious headshots there.
Joe, get up.
That cannot be allowed to carry on.
The two of them taken down.
That was a little bit of wrestling.
The referee's assessing Joe now, but who took...
I think that
oh, my God.
We might have a point deduction.
Oh, that looked so painful.
Doing the same thing.
Come on, Weller.
And Joe trying to land a big shot to even the odds.
Joe looks defiant at this point of what JJ's trying to implement. Big body shot.
Oh,
JJ.
My God.
Oh, my God. He's going in like a ton of bricks. No.
He's going in, just blitzing him.
Joe did very well to handle that. That was amazing by JJ.
Ooh.
Mouth guard out. And Joe stopped. JJ didn't. And there was...
JJ landed
a big
punch.
Yeah. And after the stoppage.
KSI has got this.
Readying himself.
Oh my God.
JJ is coming back to the middle. Joe's coming back to the middle. We're going to see them fight again. Good uppercut by JJ. Joe answers with the left hook. The jab of JJ is a nightmare to deal with.
Oh my god, it's actually painful to watch.
Oh, JJ's trying to land some big punches, but he just can't. His arms will also be feeling a little weaker out there.
Unbelievable from JJ.
Combination.
It's not going to last 6 rounds. It's just not. Joe is not in a good state.
Standing count for Joe Weller here. JJ doing fantastically well.
Joe Weller will be hearing JJ's coach over his shoulder, shouting to JJ, calm down, this is in your hands.
Oh,
yeah,
basically. He is not in a good way.
Soldiering on like an absolute warrior. You've got to give him credit. Jay is reveling in it.
Pounding his chest, landing headshot after headshot after headshot. This is the killer instinct that he was talking about.
And it's all over. It's all over.
Oh my god.
It's not. It's a not. Standing count. We have to end it soon. This has to be over.
Oh, Joe.
I would rather say this end.
Come on, Joe. We need a miracle. We need a miracle.
JJ is doing what he said he was going to do. And as a friend of Joe, I'd rather than say that.
This isn't what Joe wants to do. This isn't what he wants, though, is it? He wants to go further. You can see he's debating. Let me keep.
You've got to give credit to JJ. He has been fantastic here.
JJ is one hell of a fighter. Oh my god.
Some simple instructions from his coach. As Joe goes over to his corner to gather his mind and take it back out for another.
Here we go. This surely is the end of the fight. JJ has got so much power.
It's waved off.
Oh, that is not.
The sidemen rush in.
Oh my god.
Joe's team surround him.
But he just kicked Joe away from him.
Joe is looking away from this, but there are huge scenes as the sidemen.
JJ is lifted on the
shoulders.
He's won the fight.
I'm gutted
for him. Everything
actually,
he said was going to happen.
Gutted for Joe, like now. But you put up one hell of a fight. Okay guys, that concludes the end of a very dramatic, eventful video. If you did like this style of video, be sure to leave a big thumbs up, subscribe if you know, and comment what you want to see in a future video. As usual, the links to my social media will be on the screen here and in the description, and as I say in all my videos, until next time guys, stay safe, be happy, and keep on jamming. Bye guys.